Picture a farmhouse, a mother is waiting. She looks out the window and calls to her child. But he's run off playing while lunch was preparing. He's out in the cornfields, all laughing and wild. Oh, come home. Oh, come home. Picture the porch now where mother is standing. Her call is much louder. Where is he now? Father comes in from the barn and he sees her, wringing her hands, a crease on her brow. Oh, come home. Oh, come home. Picture the front steps where mother is sitting. An hour past noon and the child is still gone. Father has run to the neighbors to ask them to come and to help them to find the lost one. If only I'd called, if only I'd called, if only I'd called out sooner. Picture the neighbors all gathering together. Some wives lay their hands on the mother's bowed head. Come, brothers and neighbors, the sun is fast setting, and light fails and night comes with cold and with dread. Picture the mother now sitting in darkness, her eyes fill with tears as the neighbors return. In twos and in threes, they'd run through the cornfields, but where could the child be? No one could learn. If only we'd come, if only we'd come, if only we'd come and called out sooner. Picture the morning, the dawn is now breaking. A long line of neighbors now walks hand in hand. And combs through the cornfields in orderly fashion, from border to barn till the child is found. Father, he stoops down to pick up his treasure. Shouts of great joy now ring over the field. But father is weeping, his child is not breathing. Pale, cold, and white, the child is revealed. Oh. Throat is all aching, tears stream down his cheeks. If only he whispers, then gathering his breath, in his sorrow he speaks. And brothers, the father is weeping. His lost child has died in the dark all alone. Come, Christians, be brothers, join hearts, hands, and voices, and seek for the dying and call them home.